Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Rejuvenation. A time from yesterday to tomorrow. We thank Jerry Pullens and the friends in music for giving you all a nice time, taking you back to yesterday. And now we move forward a bit, and we'll be playing music. Some of it will be original, others will be familiar songs. I ask you to relax and just enjoy an evening of fellowship and fun. I must say, ladies, you all look very beautiful tonight. Even though the lights is in my eyes, I can't see. So the first selection is Rejuvenation. It's a song I've written. I know I've been writing music these days, and I'm really having fun doing that. And the thing about jazz is follow the melody. Try to understand the interpretation of the music, the tonality, and the adjustments in the melody is giving you a message in music. Rejuvenation.
Thank you.
See, playing the piano for me is just a vocation. I just love to do it. And this next selection is about love. You know, this whole session here is about love for music, love for people, doing what you love because you love. You know, it's not because you want something or you have something or you want to measure. For me, love is about unconditional behavior. When you say you love, don't put a condition. And this song is called Every Little Beat of My Heart. And I want you to remember when you did fall in love for the first time and what your heart felt on that day. And I've tried to interpret this in this piece of music, Every Little Beat of My Heart.
I could love you. I could love you. Thank you. I could love you. I could love you.
The next selection is the big band sound. And that's one of the things that in yesterday to today, we're losing the big band sound. Besides Joey Lewis, there's not anybody else who's playing big band music. So I've written this piece, it's called Feeling Lost.
Thank you.
Queen Lois. I'm from St. Joseph, San Jose de Runa, and my grandfather is from Venezuela. So we're not about talking Venice, careful in front of me. But St. Joseph is about Parang, is also about Spanish music. So I picked this selection just for you and for my friends from St. Joseph who are here because we are supporting our St. Joseph Church. At the end of the day, Bésame Mucho. Thank you. Oh yes. Mr. Tambo Grindy on percussion. The great thing about Tambo is that he's able to paint so many lovely things in music. This next selection, Tambo, it takes me across to, I went to DB. And I was sat in chat with a good friend in DB, and he said to me, Louis, you just play Indian music. I said, well, I'm to you, boy. I was an Indian too. You know, I'm a Chini Indian, you know that? And this song, I really like it because it kind of puts me in that kind of, I remember the fatal Raza coming over the Caribbean, seeing the coconut trees on the beach, and people stepping off into a new life to create a new civilization called Trinidad and Tobago. All of us have come here and made our contribution. And this selection is such a beautiful Indian love song. Tom Burgundy. So now we're going to go up a little bit. And this next selection is called Maria's Theme. It's the most popular song from my Reflection album. And what I'm doing now is creating the music, and AJ, the gentleman with the glasses across there, he has been arranging the music as we and scoring it out for the orchestra to play. AJ is one of the young, aspiring arrangers, and he's doing very well. You get a chance to listen to what he's going to do with this song. When I wrote the song, this is what it sounded like. It's a love song. It's dedicated to those who love over the years. You know this thing about years? I am a reincarnated soul. So when I say I'm in love, I'm love over lifetimes. It's not just this life, but it's in next life. You know? And sometimes we think about that. Would we meet the same person in the next life that we had in this life and think how nice life would be if we didn't have to worry about that anymore? Because when you meet the person in the next life, you know them already. Because it takes me a whole lifetime and I still don't know the people I am. So this song, this selection goes like this. Oh, yes. Now, this next selection is for anybody who's having their birthday here tonight. If you're having a birthday, I want to say happy birthday from the rest of the team. Give them a round of applause, please. And it's also for, it's a George Benson piece, you know, this is soca jazz, you know, just the music has a Latin kind of feel, and it's a different type of music that we are branding. So George Benson in doing his song Masquerade, and I always like it because it's a song that tells me how we are in Trinidad. We change all the time. The same person, come back saying I'm a Gemini, you have two characters. But carnival time, we play in mass, we go back in the office next day, very proper. Because you know my masquerade, right? So this song is for that birthday and for anybody else who's thinking about love tonight. Masquerade.
Thank you.
Enjoying myself, but you know, this thing about soca jazz, I'm gonna try something. If I like it, join me. Because after playing all this nice music, you know, over the years, playing at the Hilton and places like that, music was music to touch your heart and make you feel good and let you, you're going home happy to be happier. Now these days, things are a little different. So tonight I'm saying, Black man feeling to party. Stop all house work you're doing. Tonight we going and have some fun. I just feeling to party the way we used to when we was young. Just put on something sexy so you be free to move around. Make sure them children okay. Not coming home until morning come. Tonight the black man feeling the party. Tonight the black man feeling the jam, 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 jam. Tonight the black man feeling the boogie, boogie. Come on, come on, hold on to your man. Oh, let me do it, let me do it. Ba ba da ba da, ba 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 do da. Ba ba da ba da, ba 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 do da. Ba ba da ba da, ba 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 do ba. Ba ba da ba da, ba 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 do da. Leave the worries by the doorstep. For that tonight we have no time. Let us deal with that tomorrow. We in the central bank to lime. We're gonna do a little back back. We want to take a little grind. We gonna do a little soca and show them youngsters how to wine. Tonight the black man come out to party. Tonight the black man feeling the jam, 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 jam. Tonight the black man feeling the boogie, boogie. Come on, hold on to your man. Do, I love you, do, I love you, oh. Thank you. when we was courting, before we had a family. Anywhere Joey playing, two people sure to be there was we. But when we start having children, to make them strong, we give dance up. But tonight, tonight, my darling, let's turn the hands of the clock. Tonight the black man
feeling to party. Tonight the black man feeling to rock.
Tonight the black man feeling to boogie woogie. Come on, go along to your man. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you. Ba ba da ba da ba 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 You see how nice our music is? Well, I'm going to play my favorite song. This song is called Oops, and I love it. You know why? Because it's something we do all the time. Oops. Oops. So, and putting them together, I told myself that in writing music, you need to write music about life and living, you know? I'm very conscious of the world around me because I absorb the world and I reflect it back to the world. And that's what music and jazz is. It's not just about playing around a certain notes, but it's about saying something in the music. So I want you to join me in this one because it's nice and good fun. It's one word you have to say, oops. Say good.
Situation.
Is it part of the music that
Percussion, we got the steel band. There's a funky, funky calypso. Funky calypso. Music, the bass doesn't waste. It's the part of the music that makes me want to dance. When I hear a bass man, Louis feels to balance.
Yes, I'm enjoying that. We're going forward a bit. I want to introduce to you a lady I think is very lovely. You know, they have some people that are just nice. So, gentlemen, be careful. I'm introducing you to a nice lady. Beautiful person, wonderful human being. Her name is Jolene Romaine. And Jolene is going to join us. Ian, tell them, please.
Well, I saw this lady tonight and I had to sit down. She real nice. And not only that, she can sing too. And she's a very well-educated lady who does research. She works very hard. And also has sung recently at Dominica, at a festival there. And also in the Trinidad, Ladies in Jazz. So without further ado, I want to bring on, with a long round of applause, Jolene Romain from Paramin in Maraval. You see what I mean?
Thank you very much. Good evening, everyone. It's really great to be here with you tonight. How are you feeling? How are you enjoying the show so far? We have any Stevie Wonder fans in the house? All right, let me see the hands of the Stevie Wonder fans. All right, you might like this one. It's a little twist of it, though.
My chérie amour, lovely as a summer day. My chérie amour, distant as the Milky Way. My chérie, on a crowded street, I've been near you, but you never, never noticed me. Oh, my chérie amour, won't you tell me, how could you ignore that behind that little smile I wore? Oh, how I wish that you were mine. Face among the crowd. Maybe someday I'll share your little distant cloud. Oh, my chérie amour, pretty little one that I adore. You're the only one my heart beats for. Oh, how I wish that you were mine.
Song, because the very first time I met Louis, we played the song together, and we didn't rehearse it, and we didn't know each other, but we knew each other musically somehow, and this song came together. So some things are just unforgettable. Beautiful memory to relive.
Unforgettable. That's what you are, unforgettable, though near.
sway where you said you could sway, you know? This is that kind of song. I get to be joined by this amazing bass player that's gonna turn into a guitarist now. Yes, yes, give it up for Sean. And Mr. Tamba Breedy. Tamba, you don't wanna come closer to me? All right. This is a very intimate version of a beautiful song, you know. It just reminds us of a few things. When we love people, we pray for them. And, you know, not just that, but sometimes we pray that they would love us too. So it's a little twist on the two. I hope you enjoy it. Now we want to go all natural. Well, I mean, we did say he was a bass player, right? I mean, amazing musician. Mr. Sean Friday on guitar with me. Thank you. Give it up for Sean.
Just take time, and all through my coffee break time, I
happy you're enjoying this music. I mean, nothing like the classics, right? Good old Aretha Franklin. And a little twist on that. So now I'm going to go even further back with a song written by the Beatles, actually written by Paul McCartney, who sang in the Beatles at one time. And he wrote this song while he was going through a tough time in his life. And he dreamt of his mother, who had died of cancer, who he refers to in the song as Mother Mary. And he dreamt that she told him that everything would be all right. And it's just a reminder for us that sometimes when we go through difficult times, we feel like it'll never end. But if we hold strain, somehow things always find a way to work themselves out. Not true? Yeah, they always work out somehow, right? So we don't need to worry. We just need to let it be.
Myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
You're willing to go through fire for them. Yeah? Do you feel that way about people? Oh God, we still have that kind of love around. I'm telling you. That's why I'm gonna sing this song. Look into your lover's eyes.
I look in your eyes and I can see we've loved so dangerously that you're not trusting your heart to anyone. You tell me you're gonna play it smart. We're through before we start, but I can help if you'd only let me try. When it's this good, there's no saying no. I want you so, I'm ready to go. If you'd only let me try. You touch me and something in me knew what I could have with you. But I'm not ready to kiss that dream goodbye. When it's this sweet, there's no saying no. I want you so, so go.
So I want you to groove with me. You ready? The band ready? Let's take them. Pressures of life, and it's tough. Don't stay down, mama. Time to get
what's up? No bada witty down, full vibes, strictly up, full vibes. When the bills and the rent and the mortgage too. When your best friends are gone and it's only you. Lights it up, turn up the music, skanking sweet. Everybody wanna feel Irene. Forget your troubles and rock with me. You know, feel a reggae music sweet, yeah. Sweet. Everybody wanna feel Irie. Forget your troubles and rock with me. You know feel a reggae music sweet, yeah, yeah. Skanking sweet. For every pain there's a melody. For every trouble there's a harmony that brings everything together. So make we sing together. And who said life not hard? And every man's got their struggle. I'm begging you, help me, Lord. Just help me overcome my troubles. Skanking sweet. Everybody wanna feel Irie. Forget your troubles and rock with me. You know, feel all right, get music sweet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Skanking sweet. Everybody wanna feel Irie. Forget your troubles and rock with me. You know, feel all right, get music sweet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Skanking sweet, say we're skanking, we're grooving. We're grooving in a cha-cha name.
Grooving in a cha-cha name.
We're grooving all my troubles away. And now we're skanking sweet. Everybody wanna feel Irie. Forget your troubles and rock. You know, feel all reggae music sweet, yeah, yeah. Skanking sweet. Everybody wanna feel Irie. Forget your troubles and rock with me. You know, feel all reggae music sweet, yeah, yeah. Skanking, badu badu, skanking sweet. Badu badu, skanking sweet. Badu badu, skanking sweet. Badu badu.
Brass band, amazing. I give it up for these fellas. Oh my gosh. Amazing bunch. Sometimes you just have to forget your troubles and skank, you know, as best as you can. All right. So we're going to take you back to the Savannah stage. Anybody here play mass? Right. So you remember what that feels like. And for the true masqueraders, there's a kind of bliss that you get on that stage Carnival Tuesday. Anybody know what I'm talking about? Yes, it's a blissful feeling. You just completely forget everything and you enjoy Trinidad and you enjoy the beauty of our culture on that Savannah stage. So let's enjoy this song.
Juve morning,
Look, everybody coming in. They're ready to go. We gon' make them jump. We gon' make them turn up. We gon' make them whine. We gon' make them free up. In this place of Ancana, in this sweet botanical, this carnival, I want you to find your way. Everybody on the stage, oh lad, oh. If you're coming down from the mountain, oh God, oh. Watch your rhythm beating in town. Coming round, it's Savannah grass, it's Savannah grass. You can see it all when it does raise, oh lad, oh. When the people tell you they cannot wait, oh God, oh. Feel the spirit jumping in town. We coming round, it's Savannah grass, it's Savannah grass. Oh na na na.
You preach and you turn.